How the hell do you explain death to such a little kid?
Well, maybe you don't have to.